What's up, guys? This is a tutorial video on how to get outside of the map and into caves. So there's two ways to get outside the map. There is the way over there, and then there's unloading the map over here, which I'm going to show you guys first. So whenever you load into beach, you just want to come over here and swim. Don't touch the floor, else you'll load in. And climb up here, get on this crystal, and you can basically, try that again. Dang it. If you mess up, all you have to do is just load back in the map by going to the tunnel again. You just climb up here. And then you can get out over here. The second way to get out of the map is coming up here and going over this wall over here. So what I want to do, come right here, make sure you're in, and just walk to the other end of your boundary. Turn and keep doing this until you make it to the edge. It's not working for me. They may have patched it, I'm not sure. But those are the two ways to get outside of the map. Like the video if you enjoyed it, and yeah, I'll try to post more frequently. I'll see you guys later.